วัสดีค่ะ Do you know อะไร does mean what only but it also means something anything and nothing นะคะ Let's talk about the meaning of อะไร อะไร that means something something นะคะ Let's see example together มีอะไรจะบอกมีอะไรจะบอก it means I have something to tell you I have something to tell you นะคะ and then the second meaning of อะไร is anything anything นะคะ let's see example มีอะไรจะบอกไหมมีอะไรจะบอกไหม it means do you have anything to tell me do you have anything to tell me นะคะThen the last meaning of อะไร is mean nothing nothing นะคะ let's see example ไม่มีอะไรจะบอกไม่มีอะไรจะบอก it's mean I have nothing to tell you I have nothing to tell you